Hello, beautiful people. Dr. Lisa Med, who's here with Atlantis Scalar and with Channeling Eric. I've added a whole lot to the boost in self-love. This is just like part of 6 pages. It's actually shorter than a lot of the scripture, which are sometimes like 14 or more pages. But it also costs less. So that's good. I'll read you some. First of all, you, whoever you are, Jane Doe will say, has a deep love and appreciation for him or herself. That you're filled with self-love, that you deeply understand that you are more than enough, that you are have never been, will never be, and are currently not abandoned. You have never been, will never be, and are not currently neglected. You are unconditionally loved and understand that on a very deep soul level. And we send the divine team and I send love to you. You are unconditionally your own authentic self-empowered self, that your identity is never based on false perceptions, that you have no self-sabotaging thoughts or self-sabotaging behaviors, that you are unaffected by peer pressure, that you are unaffected by outside criticism, that you're absolutely self-directed rather than externally directed. All tra childhood trauma and all adult childhood trauma, I mean, adult trauma, is released from your energy. And the wounds from all trauma in your life are immediately, permanently, and completely healed and replaced with love and living light. And there's a lot more. So, yeah, you deserve love. I mean, this, beside the main service and the microbiome service, Eric considers this in the top three of Scalar services. So, check it out. Bye-bye.